Everything in order.
Yep. Hey, Nox. Why don't we sleep there?
They got something special?
A safe place to spend the night? The demons will be coming out any minute. Lights? What a relief.
Indeed. They ought to keep the demons at bay.
Y'all came all the way out here to deliver the goods. Well, thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk, so y'all just sit tight.
Umbra.
Bringing us stuff. Attaboy.
A dog can really track a scent.
Certainly knows how to find us.
How do you always know, boy?
Just a sec.
Nice flower. It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from. Oh yeah, sill blossoms. So, I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you go.
Sure.
That's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
All set. Take care out there.
I know. You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about?
You don't say.
Now that our work's done, let's see ourselves to Golden.
Hold on a sec, sir. I found an envelope addressed to Meldacio inside the package.
Meldacio? The Hunter HQ?
Yes, sir. The headhunter ought to be around here somewhere. Mind making one more delivery?
What do you say, Noct? Might as well while we're in the neighborhood.
Oh, customer.
Let's call it a day.
Soft beds, baby.
Huh.
Well, look who it is. I really owe you boys one.
Make that two.
Can't seem to catch a break. Yeah. It looks like they found another one.
Wait, found another what?
Tag. Us hunters keep them on our person at all times as identification.
What? In case you forget who you are?
More like so no one else forgets who they were.
Hunters lead a life of danger. Sometimes these tags are the only things that make it back in one piece. It's our job to deliver them to the families of the fallen. As it were, I came out here to do just that. If y'all happen to find any tags lying around out there, would you do me a favor and send them my way?
Yeah, sure.
Word is, somebody spotted a tag around these parts. Try asking the local tipster. He'll point you in the right direction.
Those tags are heavy stuff.
They certainly carry emotional weight. We'd best find and return them.
And give the families peace of mind.
Let's start by following up on that hot tip.
Saw a Magitek trooper the other day.
It's your vacation. Why settle for anything less than the absolute best in comfort at the LaVille? Enjoy fun.
Welcome to the Crow's Nest. Can I take your order? Happy to tell you about the area. So, what would you like to know? These are some pretty tough customers. Be careful.
There's more dangerous things prowling about these days.
See that over there?
What about it? What's the forecast?
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Nice.
So, you thinking a fairy tale, Lady Lunafreya, back to the Crown City?
Nah, no need to rush to happily ever after.
Wow. Still can't believe you're actually tying the knot, dude. How does it feel now that it's finally happening?
Fine, I guess.
Ah, come on, you can't fool me. Any guy would be over the moon.
It came from there. Maybe this way? Good.
Good to go.
Found one already, huh? You done good.
Just picking up the pieces, I guess.
Well, try to keep your spirits up. Even though I ain't one to talk, I beat myself up over the lives of the hunters I couldn't save. That's what each one of these tags means to me. They hurt. But if I let that grief keep me from looking for them, then their tags and their lives will be forgotten forever. And that'd hurt more than anything.
Yeah, guess you're right.
Well, that's why I tell all my hunters to collect any tag they see, and I expect you boys to go out and do the same.
Hmm. Howdy.
Statement regarding the forthcoming treaty.
Words cannot express the joy in my heart on receiving word of this coming peace, nor the pride I take in my betrothal playing a part in this historic moment. On this joyous occasion, some have voiced cause for concern. The fear I will be unable to fulfill my duties as Oracle. Please rest assured, my marriage will not stand in the way of my calling. You will find me in your towns and villages, as you always have, and I shall continue to bless you all.
Lady Lunafreya will set forth from Tenebrae for her wedding ceremony in the coming days. Please be advised that during this time alone, her duties as Oracle will be suspended.
It's in the treaty?
Of course. Simple formality.
One of those symbol of the peace deals.
So it's more like a marriage of convenience.
Her ladyship seems nevertheless amenable to the prospect.
And Noctir likes the idea.
What's that? I do?
Buzz off. We're here.
It is quite comforting to see other people about.
Ready to set sail?
Just gotta find my sea legs first.
A feature on the wedding.
And get a load of Lady Lunafreya's dress.
That's some fancy fabric work. Bet the groom can't wait to see it on his bride-to-be.
Hello and welcome. Thank you kindly. Please, come again. Welcome to Galding.
I'm afraid you're out of luck.
Are we?
The boats bring you here.
What about them?
Well, they'll not take you forth.
And what's your story?
I'm an impatient traveler, ready to turn ship. The ceasefire's getting us nowhere.
What's this? Some sort of souvenir?
They make those?
What? No.
Consider it your allowance.
Huh?
Yeah. And who's allowing us?
A man of no consequence.
Yeah, right.
Do you believe what that guy said about the port being closed?
I'm skeptical, but I won't discount the possibility.
Not have to kill anything.
Smells good. What's all this about the port closing?
Some kind of holdup politician. Guess we have to stay another night.
My tummy's rumbling.
Welcome to the Mother of Pearl. We use the freshest fish in every dish. Thank you for your patronage. Welcome back. What do you feel like having today? Thank you for your patronage.
Inside. What gives?
According to my sources, the Empire, given strict orders not to let any vessels leave the docks of Altitia. Real shame if you were late to your own wedding. Right, Prince Noctis? Name's Dino, by the way. Pleasure. The Crown Prince of Lucis, bounty hunting in his fancy car. Surely you didn't think it'd go unnoticed. At least not by this reporter. Lucky for you, this reporter has integrity. If you want to remain incognito, I'll respect your wish. In exchange for a favor.
What do you want?
Hey, I knew you'd come around. Let me see your map. Marked where you need to go on your map. All you gotta do is find me some rough gemstones, like this one. Do this, and your ship will come in. Don't, and the papers will run you out of town. Capiche?
Got your number, Nox.
Not like we made much effort to keep it secret.
Even if we had, the press always finds a way. We needn't befriend him, but we'd best not make him our enemy.
Maybe Sid was right about your lack of dignity.
You're one step above delivery, boy.
Royal rank carries little weight outside the Crown City.
Glad it's not weighing me down. right spot?
According to the map. Let's scope it out.
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
Wow, the color's amazing.
OMG. We're supposed to get near that thing?
Pipe down before you wake it up.
Journey's end.
But that feat was fit for a king.
Indeed.
Huh?
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha. Thank you.
welcome to Golden Key.
What's all this about the port closing?
Some kind of holdup in Altitia. Guess we have to stay another night.
So, they'll be holding the wedding ceremony in Altitia.
Yeah, makes you want to hop the next boat and check it out for yourself.
Nice work, kid. Sorry for giving you such a hard time. I just had to get my hands on this, even if it meant blackmail. You understand, don't you?
You see, I'm a reporter by day and an amateur jeweler by night. This elusive little beauty's gonna become a masterpiece. To make it up to you, I'll share a little scoop. That special coin you got? It commemorates the Oracle's ascension. That guy was tossing them out to everyone. Must have picked them up back in Niflheim. And speaking of freebies, here's one from me. Come back if you want to buy more.
I doubt a souvenir like that could make its way into the hands of an ordinary citizen.
Oh well, it's our pocket change now.
Let's learn from history and book a place this time.
What's all this about the port closing?
Some kind of holdup in Altitia. Guess we have to stay another night.
This bites.
Some kind of holdup in Altitia. Guess we have to stay another night.
As promised, I'm in the process of securing your ferry tickets right now. Told you, I'm a man of integrity. Should be smooth sailing from here. So let me know when you're ready to ship out.
I admit I didn't expect Dino to secure us a ship.
You guys ready to set sail? Already? The ship won't arrive till tomorrow. How about you find a place to spend the night?
It's bedtime.
Huh.
Hey, morning.
Where's Specs?
Should be back any minute now.
What's that look for?
It's in all the papers.
What is?
Insomnia
false.
What?
This is your idea of a joke?
I need you to calm down so I can explain.
I'm as calm as I'm gonna get.
There was an attack. The Imperial Army has taken the Crown City.
As treaty room tempers flared, blast lit the night sky. When the smoke about the Citadel had cleared, the King was found
dead. No, wait. Hold on.
We had no way of knowing.
What? Knowing what?
That the signing was last night. That insomnia...
But the wedding! Altisha!
I know. That was the plan. Yet the reports of the invasion are all the same. How could every headline in the kingdom be wrong?
Lies. If only...
What else do we know? Well, then we can't be sure until we see it with our own eyes.
And that means we go back to Insomnia.
Might not be safe for us there.
Might not be safe for us here.
Turn back.
It's okay.
A lot of good hoping's gonna do.
You mustn't lose faith.
Really? Can faith stop a fleet of Imperial dreadnoughts?
Just give it a rest.
My old man had plenty of faith!
Enough.
The Empire lied. They betrayed us.
Conjecture gets us nowhere. We're searching for truth.
All you'll find are lies. Like that ceasefire.
Dreadnoughts. They transport soldiers, namely the Magitek infantry.
The robots?
Mass-produced humanoid weapons of warfare, to be more precise.
Doesn't look like they'll be signing that peace treaty. Up ahead!
They've set up an inspection point.
If the road ahead's blocked, then we find a way around. Let's make a detour. There ought to be a decent vantage point up ahead.
Oh yeah, those scrap heaps are gonna wish they had a chance to protect them.
Seek a vantage point.
The hill.
See? As the ceasefire discussions between the two nations, all provisional terms have been suspended in light of recent developments. Moreover, in the wake of the news of King Regis's death, we've now received word that Crown Prince Noctis and the Oracle Lunafreya have also been pronounced
dead.
Keep it on.
Don't bother! Going on?
Where are you?
Outside the city, with no way back in.
Makes sense.
Makes sense? Are you serious? What about any of this makes sense? The news just told me I'm dead, along with my father and Luna.
Listen, I'm heading out to Hammerhead. About the king, it's true. If you're looking for the whole truth, you know where to find me. Get moving.
Right.
What did the Marshal have to say?
Said he'd be in Hammerhead.
Yeah.